The good news is that we're talking with everybody, and the bad news is that it's moving slowly. But the sense we're getting is that people want to experiment and want to play, and they understand that this is where the future is headed. And I think over the next few months, what you'll see is you'll see us starting to work with more and more media companies around different properties and playing with different models and different experiences. And I think it's just going to grow. So we're very optimistic that the trend is going to be very positive for more content coming online and more content coming to Boxee. And our view in general is if the content is on the internet, it's going to be on Boxee. So the way we view our business model is that we want to keep it free for the consumer forever, and we also want to remove friction from content owners and distribution partners. So we're never going to charge content owners to be on the platform, and we don't want to charge device partners to get Boxee on their devices. Where we think the opportunity is in building a user base and then showing to content owners and application developers that Boxee can help them drive more users to their content. And if they can monetize their content, then it's worth something for them, and then there's a business for us. So I think it's a very honest model in the sense that you don't pay if you don't want to, and you only pay based on performance. If we can demonstrate to you that we can deliver value, then you'll pay something. We want to be very friendly to the independent content owners and in general to creative talent as they push their stuff online. And what we have right now, we have about 500,000 users that are using Boxee on their TV, and most of them are in the US, and it's I think it's a relatively savvy user base. And if you're a content owner and you want to get in front of the user base, we're making it very easy for you to do so. It's if you have an RSS of your videos, it's very easy to plug in. If you want to create a more elaborate experience, then we have an API that enables you to do that, and we'll promote it on our platform for you. We'll recommend it to our users, we'll blog about it, we'll try and drive it. It's in our best interest.
Are there some shows already that you're promoting, independent ones? Or?
So there's Next New Networks that have created an application on Boxee. Bleep has created an application on Boxee. There's a bunch of others, and with each one of those, every week we're trying to push their content towards the users. Yeah, so right now Boxee is available only for Mac and Linux. And Apple TV, actually. And in June, we're going to open up our alpha for Windows users, for Windows XP and Vista and Windows 7. So anybody that has a laptop or is buying a new nettop or has a media center computer that he hooks up to the TV will be able to download Boxee and use it. So that to us is very important. But beyond, and then we'll be on the major computer platforms. Going beyond that, it's very important for us to get onto devices. Game consoles, Blu-ray players, dedicated boxes, connected TVs, anything that is in the living room and has a CPU and an internet connection, we want to be on that device eventually.